such a good parade. If only I were there to see it live. That would be an even better experience. It would, wouldn't it, Frank? It really would. Well, yeah, I'd be so amazed to see it live. Well, it is live on television, but actually seeing it in person is even better. I better go check on Chef. Whoa. Chef, hurry up. Guests are starting to show up already.
Oh, what? It's true, Chef. We're already starting to line up here. I don't think this is everyone, though, because Thanksgiving parties are usually bigger than this. Usually it's not just two or three people coming over. Well, I am a guest anyways, too, even though I work here. Yeah, but definitely there are probably more people. Yeah, I know. Probably not here yet. That's good news, only 5 minutes left for the turkey. Well, got dessert ready. Granola. I think you'll store that somewhere, like, in the kitchen. Put it on top of the microwave. And, let's let the guests help themselves out. Let's let our two guests in here so far help themselves out with a little appetizing. So the crackers and these things. They're called cheese slices. So the crackers and cheese slices. Yeah. Let's go bring those to the... Well, actually... Yeah, this is a table. I'll pick this up. This is a table, and we're gonna be in the real Thanksgiving dinner here. The entrees. So, you gotta put these somewhere else. Well, where else is there? Maybe try the counters or something? Good idea. So. Enjoy appetizings. They're called appetizers, Chef.
Oh.
Enjoy some appetizers. Cheese slices and crackers. Oh, man. Cheese slices. I've always wanted a cheese slice. And, I gotta take all the invitations.
Yeah, I'll have them right here. Thank you.
Is that yours or green glasses? Because I saw you pick us up. Oh, that's from green glasses. This is mine.
Okay, thank you, Chef.
Since why do they have to be here in the back? Because then they're going to be reused next year. So, figure why not get them back after handing them out? Good point. Now, tend to the turkey. There's about 3.5 minutes left. Done with the dishes at last. Wait, what? Turkey's got 3.5 minutes left to cook. I thought I already cooked it. It's not warm enough without being cooked in the oven properly. And then the meal should be ready. The bread rolls out. Yep. Gravy. Dang it. I don't think we even have gravy. Oh, screw that then. At least we have turkey bread rolls. So we at least have the main part of the meal and the appetizers. The appetizers are the crackers and the cheese slices. I mean the sides. Yeah, that's the bread rolls. But I feel like we need these too. And also we got cookies for dessert right there. How many are there? 10. Well, suppose that'll slide by for now. Lots of crackers and cheese slices. 8 cheese slices and probably more than 10 crackers. What the heck? I need to go call a repairman. What the hell? Ryan, what the heck are you doing? What? Why are you going for the phone? Ugh. I need to look at this. Look at what? This thing is coming off. He's still peeling off. You repairman. Who needs repairmans when we have self-repair? Just get a piece of tape and then tape that back on. Simple. Where the heck did the tape roll go? I don't know, because my cooking supplies is here. Where's it? Oh, here it is. Just gotta... Now I can fix this proper. Without even having to call a repairman. If you're a parent, I like it. And it fixed itself. Should have expected that. Wait. Wow. What the heck? Oh, there we are. Turkey's done. Yeah. That didn't work. Got it. Yeah, shut up, timer. Come on. Whoa! I'm gonna wait. Get out of the way, Wario. We gotta get the turkey out of here. Gah. You know, dinner isn't even till 4:50 p.m. Oh, yeah. Turkey's done. Alright, now, I'm gonna serve plates for everyone, like, set the table. Getting onto that now. Plate. You know what, I should put these on one of the white plates. There we are. This... What else should I use a white plate for? Oh, dang. I think I'll put the turkey on a white plate as well. There we are. Now this will be your plate. And, who would like this plate? Anybody who needs it. Alright, I'll just put it here for now. There you are. Oh, I need a rest. Go enjoy your rest, Chef. Oh, man. So bummed. I've never seen you this exhausted, Chef. Ugh. I am this exhausted. I need a rest. God, set my hand in the pillow. Why is he so exhausted? Maybe it's one of those ink and pencils crises again. No. Well, that wraps this part up. Thank you for watching. If you want to get to that next part, where we'll be having the dinner, that'll just be right up your alley in the next video. Please watch that next video. Goodbye. Hope to see you there.